Hello, this is Overkill, and it's time for another episode of Let's Play La-Mulana. So last time we got the axe, which is a much powerful attacking weapon than any of the previous weapons we've been gathering. This to unlock a certain area. We were trying to climb up before, and there was another button. I think now we can hit it from the other side, and that is all our problems. Okay, not quite. It was worth a try. Let's try from this side. Okay, there we go. We just had to do a lot of damage in a very short period of time, that's all. And the axe is the only weapon that we have currently, but does a lot of damage. Somehow I didn't grab it. This is really frustrating. And of course that guy has to start shooting lasers at me. This is fucking painful. Okay. Okay, we have the serpent stuff. Let's get it. And if I recall correctly, that's the thing over here is susceptible to the serpent stuff. Someone remembered from a very certain thing. Well, let's see if we can take down the outlaw. I'm not sure what that did, but hey, oh, a feather. Now, we can double jump. It takes some pretty precise time, but... Yeah, you have to do it before you start falling. Just because we can, we're going to clear that out so that if we ever have to walk into the guidance gate manually, now we can. Thank you. the score, there's some secrets.
You don't need to double jump too bad.
Yeah. those stairs seem to be unreachable. Basically, you can't go left or right, and you actually have to go up this invisible ladder. Ah! this one. This is really disarming. So, we found a new area, but I'm not really sure what we do here. Just walked all the way back to the start. I need to check my laundry.